Welcome to the Bishop School, pre-primary, standard junior KG, subject conversation. And today, we will be learning about indoor games. Children, before we start with our next lesson, let's recite our school prayer. So children, please stand in your place, join your hands and close your eyes. And repeat the prayer after me. Almighty God, grant grace to the members of this school to be sincere in work, play and prayer so that teachers and taught learning from each other's may become more fit for thy service and the service of their fellows. Sit down, children. Let's start with a lesson. Hello, kids. How are you? I know you all are doing good. Today, we are going to learn about indoor games. Children, indoor games are becoming more popular and can be played with people all around us. Indoor games can be played in any season. You can spend more time with your friends or with your family members. Indoor games such as chess, carrom, snooker, table tennis, ludo, snakes and ladder improve a player's skill. It also improves your concentration and thinking abilities. In lockdown, I'm sure you all must have played indoor games. So, once again, we will go through indoor games. Children, can you guess which indoor game it is? Yes, it is Ludo. Children like to play Ludo. I am sure you too must be having Ludo game at home. Which game it is? Yes, you have guessed correct. It's snake and ladder. You love to play this game, isn't it? In this game, when the snake bites you, you have to come down. Ye game mein jab snake bite karta hai, to aapko niche aana padta hai. And ladder is to climb up. It's a carrom. I am sure you must be having carrom board at home. Carrom board sabke ghar mein hota hai. Children, have you played carrom any time? Aapne kabhi khela hai? And these are the coins. Chess. Now you are too small to play this game. But when you grow up little, you will enjoy playing this game. You can play this game at international level. Ye game bahut dhyan se khela jata hai. This game improves your knowledge. Table tennis. It can be played with two or four players. Snooker. Snooker is one of the world's most popular game. It is also called billiards. The table has six pockets. The player who scores more points wins the game. Children, you are too small to play this game. Aap abhi chote ho. Jab bade ho jaoge, tab ye game khelna. Scrabble. Everyone loves to play Scrabble games. Scrabble is a word game. It is played by 2, 3, or 4 people. When playing Scrabble, new words may be formed. आपको वर्ड बनाने पड़ते हैं. This game improves your knowledge. So children, open your book and take out page number 40. Indoor games. The first picture which you can see is carom. Which picture you can see, children? Yes, carom. Teacher showed you carom, carom board, and coins also. Yes, carom. Which game it is? Carom. I'm sure you must be having carom board at home, right? Now next to that is snakes and ladder. Which game it is? Snakes and ladder. You like to play snakes and ladder? Yes. Which game that is? Snakes and ladder. Repeat after me. Snakes and ladder. After that, which game you can see? Ludo. Which game it is, children? Repeat after me. Say Ludo. Yes. You like to play Ludo? I'm sure you must be playing Ludo at home, right? Next to that, which game you can see? Table tennis. Teacher showed you another picture of table tennis. It can be played with 2 players and 4 players also. Table tennis. Which game? Table tennis. After that, next is chess. Which game? Repeat after me. Chess. Yes, it improves your knowledge. Which game it is? Chess. And after that, snooker. Teacher showed you the picture snooker. It is also called billiards. Yes, when you grow up little bigger, you can play this game, okay? Snooker. Repeat after me. Snooker. Snooker. And after that, last, you can see Scrabble. Scrabble. Yes, you can form a word. You can play with your friends. It can be played with 2, 3, or 4 people. Repeat after me, which game that is? Scrabble. Yes, these all are indoor games which you can play at home. Children, now we are going to learn question and answers. This lesson has got 2 question and answers. How many question and answers? 2. So now we will learn question and answers. The first question which you can see is, what is meant by indoor games? What is meant by indoor games? The games that are played inside the house are called indoor games. Repeat after me, children. The games that are played inside the house are called indoor games. Okay, one more time. What is meant by indoor games? Indoor games kise kaha jata hai? The games that are played inside the house are called इंडोर गेम्स. जो गेम्स घर के अंदर ही खेला जाता है उसे इंडोर गेम कहते हैं. सो वंस अगेन, व्हाट इज मेन बाय इंडोर गेम्स? रिपीट आफ्टर मी चिल्ड्रेन. व्हाट इज मेन बाय इंडोर गेम्स? द गेम्स दैट आर प्लेड इनसाइड द हाउस are called indoor games. Very good, children. One more time. What is meant by indoor games? The games that are played inside the house are called indoor games. Yes, teacher showed you na so many indoor games. Carom, Ludo, snakes and ladder. You can play at home, okay? And the second question is, what indoor games do you like do you play at home? What indoor games do you play at home? So which games do you like to play at home? Yes, I play carrom, ludo, snakes and ladder, and chess at home. I play carrom, ludo, snakes and ladder, and chess at home. Okay, repeat after me. What indoor games do you play at home? What indoor games do you play at home? I play carrom, ludo, snakes and ladder, and chess at home. Okay, one more time, children. What indoor games do you play at home? I play carrom, ludo, snakes and ladder, and chess at home. Parents, you must encourage your children to play indoor games. Indoor games improves concentration and thinking abilities. Indoor games not only builds up your skills but also improves knowledge. Thank you.